What's up, guys? It's your boy Eben. Today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how to fix PlayStation 5 controller button problem. And this is on the PlayStation website that I'm looking on. So what it says is you need to see if one or more buttons are sticking, and then whether they're sticking or being unresponsive. If they're sticking, then just try contacting support, it says. If they're being unresponsive, make sure your controller is all the way charged. If it's all the way charged, you can try resetting it. So on the back right here, there's like a little hole. Just put like a paper clip or something in there and hold it down for 5 seconds, and it will reset your controller. And that can fix your problem. If that doesn't, you can try restoring the default settings like this. Like that. And then if that doesn't work, go to safe mode and rebuild the database or restore default settings, and that can also fix your problem. So let me know if this helped you guys out, and I'm out. Peace.